इस चैनल पर दिखाई गई वीडियो केवल इंटरनेट से ली हुई जानकारी के आधार पर प्रकाशित की जा रही है।
Home remedies for a tooth. Clove oil. Clove oil also helps to kill the infection and works great in toothache and gum diseases. Take some clove oil and brush with the oil gently. You have to be more careful when applying it on the infected area. Do not use too much pressure or you will feel more pain. Apply some part of clove oil and massage gently onto your gums. Oil pulling. This is a very helpful home remedy. All you need is coconut oil. Take 1 tablespoon of coconut oil and move it in your mouth. Do not swallow it. Just slush it for like 30 minutes or so. Then spit it out and rinse your mouth. You'll surely feel relieved. Salt. Salt is a really great remedy if you are looking for a quick pain reliever. All you require to do is just mix a small amount of salt into a glass full of lukewarm water and gargle with this water. In first few washes you will experience pain, but then you'll feel some relief. Do it a few times and your pain will be reduced to 90%. Tea bag. Tea bag is another natural home remedy. Apply the herbal tea bag on the affected area. This remedy will provide you an instant relief from the pain caused as a result of the abscessed tooth. Oregano oil. The oil of oregano has proven to be antibacterial, antifungal, antioxidant and antiviral. Oregano oil is a very effective home remedy, especially for tooth and gum diseases. Garlic. Garlic is a natural bacteria killer. The juice of raw garlic helps to kill the infection. If you are experiencing a really bad toothache, here is what you can do. Take a raw garlic clove. Crush and squeeze it to get the juice from it. Now, apply the juice on the infected area. This home remedy works like a charm in toothache.